Well, one of the biggest names in auto racing is about to call it a career. But before all is said and done, she's looking to make history one more time. Joining us right now in a Fox Business exclusive is GoDaddy race car driver and entrepreneur Danica Patrick. Danica, it's great to have you on the program this morning. Congratulations to you.
Thank you. Good morning.
You have some big news in regards to your sponsorship for the upcoming Daytona and Indianapolis 500.
I do. I'm back to GoDaddy Green. They were just such an amazing company and such a big part of my career. We like to argue about who was more important to who, which I think is a great argument. But GoDaddy to me has been instrumental in my brand and awareness. And so it seems so fitting, so appropriate to be back in green for these last two races of my career.
Yeah, I mean, we want to talk about what you're about to do more of, and that is more in terms of your business ventures. But the GoDaddy business for you was not just lucrative, but it was an arrangement or a partnership that really worked well on a lot of levels for you.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, more Super Bowl commercials than any other celebrity. Mm-hmm. That branding, the sponsor has to activate if they want to get a benefit, and GoDaddy has been the best at doing that. So it's really cool how our brands have really grown up together. As companies, we've started with getting noticed, and then it goes from there to content, and now it's GoDaddy's gone in a direction of helping people. Of course, they've always had domains and websites, but now it's about kind of the side hustle, and I have a lot of side hustle, like clothing line, book, wine. So our brands just have really fit for so long, and it's a really cool way to end my career.
And Cheryl Cassoni, you're always at the Super Bowl. You cover this all the time. We always see these iconic GoDaddy ads.
Well, and that's how I got to know Danica initially, was the Super Bowl. I'm dying to ask you if you're going to do another Super Bowl commercial with GoDaddy. That's my first question. And then I also want to ask you about, this is a big decision for you, Danica, to go back and do these two more races. What if you get injured in one of these races?
Oh, we don't want to put that out in the universe. I'm going to be just fine. I've been very fortunate in my career, but Super Bowl commercials, I mean, that would be amazing. I'm not sure what the plans are. I do think the clock is ticking for a Super Bowl commercial, but we've got some things planned ahead of us. So that would be really cool, as we've done so many, and they've been a huge part of GoDaddy's branding is Super Bowl commercials. I'm always up for it.
Really quick, Danica, I got to ask you, you made it public now that you're dating the quarterback, Aaron Rodgers. I mean, that was a big decision for you, a big personal decision for you. Obviously, now you've got the clothing line, the fitness book, so much more to come. What can we expect next for you? Are you going to do anything with Aaron?
I don't know. You know, I'd love to have a cooking show, and so you know, there's been a lot of pitches to do like tailgating kind of cooking show,
wow.
But I don't think that's my fit.